Again, there is a gush of wind and heavy rainfall. There is a heavy rainfall expected in next couple of hours. You will see the plants have uprooted. There was a hoarding which got uprooted as well. It's not that extreme which was expected, but yes, a continuous rainfall of this magnitude for a couple of hours can result in waterlogging in some of the parts. You will see some of the road hoardings are torn as well. I'll come back again if there is some more intense activities of rain and cyclone.